Hi friends, now we are going to see the problems based on blood relations. Okay, blood relations. The problem here is Kalyani is mother-in-law of Veena. Kalyani is mother-in-law of Veena. Veena is sister-in-law of Ashok. Veena is sister-in-law of Ashok. Dheeraj is father of Sudhir. Dheeraj is the father of Sudhir. Dheeraj is the father of Sudhir. Then father Sudhir. Sudhir is the only brother of Ashok. Sudhir is the only brother of Ashok. How is Kalyani related to Ashok? Let's see here. Let's see the question. Kalyani is mother-in-law of Veena. Kalyani is the mother-in-law of Veena. Okay, mother-in-law, female. Okay, then Veena is the sister-in-law of Ashok. Veena is the sister-in-law of Ashok. Dheeraj is the father of Sudhir. Sudhir is the only brother of Ashok. Sudhir is the only brother of Ashok. Then how is Kalyani related to Ashok? See here, how is Kalyani related to Ashok? Dheeraj is the father of Sudhir. Sudhir's only brother is Ashok. Sudhir wala brother Ashok kabatti, Ashok wala father kuda Dheeraj. So that Dheeraj is also the father of Ashok. Dheeraj is also father of Ashok. Now Ashok and Sudhir both are brothers. Then Dheeraj is father. Let's see here. If Veena is sister-in-law of Ashok, then Veena may be the wife of Sudhir. If Veena be the wife of Sudhir, Kalyani is the mother-in-law of Veena. Means Veena's wife is Sudhir. Then the relation between Kalyani and Sudhir is mother and son. Okay, the relation between the Kalyani and Sudhir is mother and son. Then Kalyani is the mother of Sudhir. If the Kalyani is the mother of Sudhir, then Sudhir's brother is Ashok. Then Kalyani is also the mother of Ashok. How is Kalyani related to Ashok? Then Kalyani is also mother of Ashok. If Kalyani's son is Ashok and Sudhir, Dheeraj's son is Ashok and Sudhir, then Kalyani and Dheeraj both are maybe wife and husband. Then here already we got the answer. How Kalyani is related to Ashok? Then Kalyani is the mother of Ashok. Kalyani is the mother of Ashok. Okay. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe.